If I was the manager of a fish and chip shop, I would put red herring on the menu and then not serve it.